thank God, because this is a great privilege that we were born here and raised up here, and we are still here. That's why we have a strong belief that it's our responsibility to protect this land, so our next generation might be able to see and have a privilege to see what we've been able to see: wildlife, beautiful land, livestock, and even our culture.